Sasha Studa and Cambridge have the advantage.
On his right foot.